Alrighty, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Halo 5, Mission 6, Evacuation. Let's get right into it.
We're on the surface?
Four shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies, there are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Gotcha. Enemy's getting through!
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now.
Okay,
final shuttles are departing soon,
to my right.
With or without you.
Unless if I can go get it.
Governor Sloan, shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
He's my first one. It almost feels kind of...
These damn things won't let us!
Whoa, what happened? It feels like they shouldn't have put any intel on this mission, the way it's designed. So I guess I can... I guess I don't really like that. I wish there wasn't any intel. It even teleported me
over
here.
Ready to move!
Something wasn't right. Can they not let me get in this vehicle? Are you serious? That's pretty stupid. My Warthog was out there, but then I got teleported. I didn't even give you one Warthog with a weapon on it. That's disappointing.
The Guardian's got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Some little things like that piss me off, like they could have given you a vehicle across the gate. So now I feel like I got punished for just going and trying to get that intel. But then again, I did cross that line and then I went back, so maybe that's what did it. But whatever. I still think it's kind of stupid in the first place that they put intel on a mission like this. It doesn't really matter since we're getting off on foot here.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Sensitivity's on 6. Upgrades and multiplayer. Doesn't look a little bit different. I might just put my sensitivity all the way, but I usually don't like putting it all the way, because then I just feel like it makes you kind of undisciplined as a shooter and miss a little bit more. I like to kind of keep it in the middle. Here, we can use... No, it's offline. Damn it. Place this on you.
Lockdown system engaged. burned spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
Looking around for that intel. There's gotta be something here. It just looks like that type of area. I'm surprised that's not one. Oh damn, more guys came out.
What's taking so long, Spartans? Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
Then don't
we get
open
to stop
it.
Being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
This dude's over there on the gun.
Outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bridging a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
After 5 years of near constant fighting, insurrectionists lost control of Meridian to UNSC forces at the Siege of Aethia. Rank and file members of the Sundered Legion were offered amnesty by UNSC officials, although their leaders would go on to stand trial in UEG courts.
I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the game or the Xbox One controller. I just feel like I'm a little off in my aiming.
Someone handed me this gun.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free.
Yes. Don't
let's go check over here. Ooh.
There's no words.
Yep, it's up there. Good thing I came over here. The first time I think we came through this area, there was nothing here.
Almost immediately after Meridian was recaptured by the UEG, the Covenant arrived. Captain Edmund Percy of the UNSC Sevenfold Gates fought to the last, but was forced to order what few ships remained to fall back to the edge of Hestia system. Within 5 hours of Captain Percy's retreat, Meridian was glassed. And all life there was eradicated.
All right, then. Teleport me again.
Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Oh, what's that? I think it's up there. Let me go check. Where the hell is that? There it is.
Send you another message when I'm in orbit.
I kind of forgot about this mission. I thought it was most of it was going to be driving, but I guess not. So I guess that makes sense to put intel. That means they only put one piece of intel on the outside in the open area. It's just one of those sneaky ones, I guess.
Got it.
Okay, take back my
comment. Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Your family.
Exactly.
Incoming from Atheus.
Here we go.
Approaching level 2. Grenade.
Throwing a grenade.
One over by the sky.
Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Approaching level 3, Guardian Station.
Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! Okay, more Prometheans!
Got him.
Up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move. I don't know what's going on. Wait. It just stopped.
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to fly?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit. There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super runs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, about as far as it could be.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
The world? Oh. That's probably what we're shooting at. Oh, I think I found some intel. There it is. Okay, how do I get down in peace? We just need one more. Wherever it's at.
Delta, I just watched the last mule take off. There's no more ships left. It's a launch telling us to move to the space elevator.
First, it's gotta be in an area where I'm getting shot.
There's a lot of fighting going on out there, though. It doesn't seem safe.
Oh, sorry, guys. At least you all know the location, though. Y'all can hear it on your own if you have the game. Kind of a dumb spot. It's like, I guess they don't want you to hear all that. But then again, it's not really that important. There's the way up. Right there. Another.
The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing.
We're almost there. How was that?
Not sure this scaffold can take any more shockwaves.
Yeah, I don't know where the last one's at, so I guess I missed one. This is the same mission, right? Robot.
Calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
Gotta keep
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
Amazing. That should be the mission, but we should get a cutscene.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
So Nion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom. Can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
Loading.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Alrighty, I'm gonna put a checkpoint right here so we can just start from right there. Well, that was mission 6, guys, and now we're back to Master Chief. So a reunion. Reunion with who? Well, I guess you'll all have to see in the next video. Anyways, let's see, I have 3 out of 7 mission intel on this one, so I'll see if I can find the rest in the next video. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all in the next one. Laters.